Broad Street, 1022.
196 Blake Street, and apparently secure from ground level, okay, we're gonna resolve.
5 George Bay, 496 Broadway between Broome and Spring.
F1.
13 Sergeant 1 Essential. Let's go to 1 Essential, okay?
Go
to F1.
Radio 1 News for 7, holding him on number 30 Broad Street, 1022. 5 George K.
5 George K.
No increase in conditions, auto, 10-2.
6 Charlie, that's okay.
Hey, Adam. You don't want to go in.
Come on, man. Just let me in. I need to check if...
I cannot let you. It's not a good idea.
Let me the fuck in.
Adam, you can't just come in here. This is bad news.
I need to know if he's alright.
Adam, look. We tried to get there in time, but it was...
No, don't tell me he...
I'm so sorry, Adam. It was too late for him.
Where is he? How did this happen?
He was on call, contacting us. He says things about his mistakes and that someone was coming inside his house, but couldn't give us a description after the call ended. We found the back door open and checked the whole area to see if there were any traces. But the person who killed him was smarter than we thought.
What about the wounds?
He was stabbed from behind through the chest, and the blood trails led to... his head.
What about those?
They show things about a biotech company where your brother used to work at. Some show things with some notes of a person who is sending him, which we wouldn't know.
With all of that, he was trying to figure out what's going on at the company he's working at. I know my brother. He'd never be that stupid. He picked that job just to help out, to create a vaccine. Ever since the attack those months ago. Damn it, Carlos. What have you gotten yourself into?
You need a minute.
Yeah.
I'll contact the chief about this.
Okay. loose?